Welcome back for part two, everybody. Yep, a part two. Let's do this. If you don't remember the last episode, we left off here. And I don't have any health. And I need health.
Wilson knows our purpose. What is it?
I'd like to make a run for it. But as you see, we need food badly. I'm in. Go again. I keep dying because I'm on hard mode. I need food. Do this. I wonder if it like, if you hit them, I wonder if it like overpowers. Like if you hit them, they like get stunned. No, that does nothing. I have to kill all of them. Swear to God, I'm good.
The ink demon was dead, but I saw him. I did.
Hey yo, what's up, my G? Came out of nowhere and jump scared me, but luckily I didn't get scared. I have enough health to kill. Thank you. Now I should be able to search this. No food. Great. Alright, so it's not there. Got absolutely demolished. Gent, high prefer, no food on. where... Oh. Can't go in there. No food in there. Lost and found. Lost and found. And I really need food because I'm low. No food, great. I swear, bro, if she was one shot, I'd be really angry. Because I think she's the last one. Lost and found has nothing. So let's try to. So this one? I don't know. Yeah. So this food I can buy here. Alright, we're good. Now, last one is the sauna. We have to see if the sauna has anything. By our sweets, we cannot be cleaned. How did you come from? It's like I'm going up. Forgot to speed up here. Now we're not trying. How weird did that thing come from? Oh, that's right. Have to find another way in. This thing's fully charged. I'm not hiding in there. So. I put the crane keys in the lost and found office. Some dope keeps leaving them out. So, lost and found. Yes, I'm good. I just need the keys. Lost and found. Oh. I didn't know I could do that. Take. I can upgrade my thing. Oh. So now I've got a thing where I can upgrade my gent pipe. I don't have enough. That's locked. I want to get this thing to maxed. Seems impossible. What? That's actually really cool. Consume. Death is only the beginning. Wow. That was awesome. I actually got to see him kill me. Because it wouldn't let me go through at all. Man, that was awesome. I actually got to see him kill me. So I had to hide in here. It won't let me jump out. And I can't upgrade it because. Let me see. I need 10 more of them and I'm done. I don't need 10 more, it's like I need. My game. Oh, there. I just need a little bit. I just need 10 more of that and. I don't know. What? It's not working. I don't have to go against it because somehow I did it. I have to like stand still. Let me just recharge and I'll go into flow. Because when I did that, that was awesome because he was eating everywhere. Because he was eating them. I didn't know Yoshi.
I'm not alone down here.
Attention, children of the machine. It's
I just don't spawn. Piper. So he travels through them. So Piper, he can travel through each and one of them. So there's a coin. Nothing on the floor. I'm gonna. This. Come on. I can't. He's gonna be in there. He's gonna be in there. Oh, never mind. So turn around over here. Around I go. Apparently, and I don't know what to do. Oh my. Why are you throwing ink at me, man? I'm a. What did you disappear for like a second. what you get. I've had enough. It's just annoying. Why are they all coming after me?
Wait and see.
What? I spawned and you just killed me. Bruh. Now what do I do now that it's done? I've had enough. Hey, how do you like it? How do you like getting killed? So I need more of them. Here they are. Set forms. The ink demon. I don't know what to do now. Oh, I am supposed to jump. Oh wait, I think I'm supposed to go over there. I don't know, but let's see. Oh no. Why did I... Are you serious? Are you serious? Getting tangled. Are you serious? Then I can go over here.
Here comes pain.
Something's over here. Oh, what's this? Or engine oil. Next up, over there.
Where? Why don't they answer me?
Are they better? Oh, this part's from the trailer. Chapter 3. I've already upgraded my thing anyway, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. I've upgraded this, you have to... Don't you have to, like... It should be a piper. No, you swear, I used to... Oh my god. Just chapter 3, I'm on. I hate eating. How to get to the other side? Is that like a charging station? Oh, I can move this. He was just trying to get out the elevator. Or get in the elevator until the ink demon came and just killed him. Have some respect. Damn. Eggs.
Thank you.
nasty if I was consumed. Man, this is so that you have to do that. You have to hit all the little thingies too. Apparently, the big boy spider comes out and you're supposed to kill it. That's gonna be a fat problem because he's too big. Why can't you just keep his jaw open? That's my question. Just like jab, keep his things opened, and you're good. Restart all over again. You have some true nature. I believe I'm actually doing this somehow. Who's speaking?
Alice? Are you there? Alice?
Audrey, where are you?
I don't know. It's dark. And I don't know what to do.
Wait there. I'm coming to find you.
I'm skipping. Bendy! It's okay. Brush my teeth soon. Yeah.
I believe there's something special in
Joey?
All of us. Especially you, Audrey.
Who are you?
Don't you know me? Take a good look.
Aren't you...
Joey Drew? In the flesh. Well, so to speak. Come on up!
Joey.
Let's take a little walk. There's something I want to show you.
Show me. Is it like a letter or yeah?
There you go. Follow me. But mind your step. This old place is full of surprises. I should know. I've worked here a long time.
Mr. Drew?
Joey, please.
Joey, what is this place? The studio? These monsters? Am I dreaming?
It's a cycle, Audrey. An ink-stained nightmare, forever stuck on repeat. With just a pencil and a dream, and with a little help from the Jet Corporation, it came into being. From what I gather, it exists in parallel with the outside world. But completely removed from the march of time. And like a record played over and over again, it's begun to crumble, wear down. This studio is a monument to choosing the wrong road. Now, whether it was built for revenge or regret, I don't know. That's my riddle to solve. The truth is, Audrey, someone out there is messing with what's in here. Bad things have begun to emerge from the puddles. Wicked creatures that never came from my pen. The worst ones call themselves keepers. Dangerous, deadly folks. They've taken over the old Jet workshop just beyond the sewers, trying to bring what they call order to this world. Freezing the cycle in place, changing the script. Whatever answers you're looking for, you'll find them there. Look, above all, never forget. You're here for a reason, Audrey. There's always a reason, even when you can't understand it.
You made this world. Why can't you fix it?
Because I'm not the man. I'm just the memory.
Machine parts. So my escape key isn't working for some odd reason. And I do not know why. It used to. Alright, pull that lever. Okay. I don't care if this is unsafe. Here we go. Can't even press every button I can. Hope it works. No. It's not working. Security lock. Bro. Alright, so back here. Around here. Now I'll go over around here. Into maintenance. Lord and monk. Rules. Get in there. I can probably. It's a pull. Winding me up. Press the button. I still can't escape. So I have to charge up my, what was it called? Charge up my gym pipe. I don't want to hide. So I have to charge up my gym pipe, but I don't know where to charge it. When I end the video, I'm going to have to try to see how to fix thing, because it won't let me press escape. Oh, I have to get up there. I know exactly how. Oh. It's going to be difficult. First, let's see. So, over there. I almost made it. Wait, what? I don't know if I have to hide. When I figure out how to do this, I'm good. Just a pizza and a dream. Now I can. Bendy, it's okay. I don't have enough to upgrade my gym pipe. Aha! Found it. It's like our gym pipe is made for. Cool. should just spin an X or something, because X's are OP. I can kill anything. Anything in the path. Video soon.
Where did everyone go?
They wanted to die. Fun, is it? Not dying and getting recreated. Looks like I have to. Oh, they didn't leave me portal. Wait, I can just go through here. Why? Bendy, I swear to God, if you move once, you're gay. Oh, he's good. I swear to God, you can just jump down and not take any damage in Fortnite. Swear to God. Where's this place that I can hide? I swear to God, because there's something in here to hide it. There's something here. I'm scared. Because if I got one. Oh, now you let me in. Oh, yeah, okay. Go past, alright, okay. Ooh, I can level up my health again. That'd be fun. Upgrade for my house. Oh wait, never mind. Now that's open. Again, naturally. Go look for stuff. I wonder if I can search. Okay, car. That's getting hard. I'm doing an upgrade car. I was gonna say, he appears at random times. Yes. Get away, you fuckers. Banishing them. sometimes they turn around, like this guy's about to turn around, yeah? Come on, guys! Yeah, it's fast. Damn! Done that security lock. I have to somehow get up there. Gotta follow the way to the house. See? Doesn't it mean it just like blocks me? So I don't know what to do. So I gotta follow. Cause down here is that. So when I did that, and I interacted with it, I didn't know what to do. So, security overrides. Did you give any? No. None of these work. I can hide in there. Overflow. We want it to be filled. We don't want it to be overflowed. To do something over here. I'm gonna end the video here, and I hope to see you guys another day. Goodbye.